They are said to be hidden gems, areas of Spartanburg County that so far have been untouched by development. And the hope is they'll stay that way. News 4's Mike McCormick is live in Spartanburg. Mike, how many are there?
Well, Carol, the organization Upstate Forever identified 6, and the group's goal is to make sure that those spots aren't harmed by a need to make room for more traffic or a place to shop or even a place to live.
They are 2 distinct sounds. Some say their fear is that one will push out the other.
Start to think about the value of the natural resources rather than the development potential.
Upstate Forever spent the last year and a half inventorying so-called special places in Spartanburg County,
where we have the best species richness, the best land types of land cover. It's all generally tied to water.
The study found 6 intact, environmentally sensitive lands. This is part of one of them.
I love this place.
The Tiger River Foundation plans to make it a place for kayaking, hiking, and picnicking.
It's spectacular.
Upstate Forever wants the other 5 to remain recreational, too. They are Landerman Campobello, north of Pacolet, Croft and southeast of Glen Springs, Ferguson Creek and North Tiger, plus Ennery.
How many people in Spartanburg County knew that this was here?
Upstate Forever says in Spartanburg County, 23 acres of land are developed every day. So the hope is that exposing these spots will encourage you to protect them and discourage a desire to develop them.
Think about the recreational opportunities and the services that these places provide to us, other than for building houses and Walmarts and that sort of thing.
And Upstate Forever does hope that the study done here in Spartanburg will be able to be replicated in other counties across the upstate eventually, but right now, there's just no funding for it. Mike McCormick, WIFF News 4, live tonight in Spartanburg.